before we go any further, I'd like to show you all a game I made up. This game is called Sounds of the Studio. And it can be played with any record, including this one. You may be surprised. Now, if you have a pair of headphones, you better get them out and get them cranked up, because they're really going to help you.
No mames.